Alright, we are back with more Fullmetal Alchemist 3. And we are about to head into these headquarters. Yeah, we'll see what's up with them. Because something's not right. This feels like it's a Fullmetal Alchemist 1 song. And I can only tell that because I was stuck on the military headquarters stage for, let's say, no longer than 2 hours. That's where the bulk of my playtime went because the place was confusing and there was no direction whatsoever. There we go. Oh yeah, we need this. We need this. My ears, my head is basically stuck to the TV right now, by the way. Take a few footsteps, and they die. Take a few footsteps and they die in one hit. That's essentially what you do. There we go. No fire. No need to set me on fire. Fire. Stay there. Do not move. Do not step in that fire. Mm-mm-mm. Yo, you gonna stop with them fireballs, boy? You shooting fireballs through the wall? That is unacceptable. Absolutely unacceptable. Yo, where are you? Where the heck? You just stood there and let me... See, now that's the stuff I don't like. He just stood there. I didn't tell him to do that. Ugh. I want to say running around in a circle was the thing that always got you kills guaranteed with these. At least in Fullmetal Alchemist 2, running around in a circle would guarantee you a kill instantly. There we go. We made our way through.
コントロールームが敵にやられてしまってロックを解除できんのだ。予備のスイッチなら最上階の司令室の隣にあるはずだが。最上階？一番上まで行かなきゃなんねえのかよ。仕方ない。行こうぜ、アラン。
Well, it's time to head out. head out where? Into this room right here, because I'm pretty sure we didn't come out of this one. I swear, this... Nah, we didn't come out of this one. I'm pretty sure this is another floor. Yes, it is. Oh, shoot. Dang. You gonna kill them? Alright. You just gonna kill them like that? Alright, let's just search this room for stuff real quick. Because I know there's plenty of stuff up here. I'm pretty sure I collected that one. That secret. So let's go. Let's get going. Shoot these, because they will shoot me if I don't shoot them. Oh, by the way, I can totally sidestep all these bullets anyway, but, you know, I don't want to run that risk. I don't want to run the risk. You mother... Uh-uh. Ow, we out of here. You ain't about to... You ain't about to hit me with that wind and think I'm... You know what? You lucky I didn't kill you. I would have slaughtered you, boy. How long have I not had the map up? I think I didn't have the map pulled up for, like, a long time. Dang. He just rammed himself into the fire. He did a stinger into the fire. Are you for real? Boy, I'm trying to hit you while you're down. You know there's a thing in Japan where you can't corpse kick? You can't corpse kick people in games because that's seen as disrespectful, so you just can't do that anymore. Meanwhile, in this game, I am literally trying to corpse kick, but it lets me hit him once. That's it. I'm allowed only one corpse kick. Stay there. Can't touch this. Kill them. Kill them, my raging cow. God dang it, she hit me. Kill him. Oh shoot, she almost murdered me. She almost gave me a game over. Not today. Oh shoot, I should probably... Oh shoot. We got it. This is where I'm actually gonna start needing a map. Stop screaming! That's literally what... Dude, I swear to God, that's literally all you hear when they start just like... throwing fire, dude. Bro, what are you saying? What are you saying, bruh? I don't understand. I don't understand gibberish. Kill them. Kill them, my cow. Just make a run for it. We're almost there. Hmm. We don't need that. Yo, they okay? Yeah, they fine. We're almost there. We're almost to the top. Well, actually, I think we're like a few floors. We're like two or three floors before we reach the top of the building. So yet again, this was a relatively short chapter. Let's get going. Yo, Al, where you at? I could just smash through that and take a shortcut, but I'm fine. More experience for me since I got my sword. I mean, there's a fan over here as well that I could use, but I don't want to. I don't want to use it. There we go. Grab this sword for me. There we go. He got 15 sword slashes. It's good. We good. I'm thinking I could bypass those. I don't need them. I don't need all those items. So I think I'll be good. I think I'll be good with what I've got. Yeah, I'm good with what I got. We can just go through without any other items, I'm pretty sure. Unless they're in plain sight, I'm not gonna get them. Let's see. Well, that's accessible, but nah. It's fine. Yo, get your booty cheeks! Ah! God dang, they throwing me all over the place. They are throwing me all over the place, bro. over. Get your... That doesn't lead anywhere. So we're better off going in this room and going in this room, go down, and we should be out of here. And we are at the top of the building. There's something near those desks, but it's fine. Something near those tables, but we good. Dude up here, he like, y'all better stop what y'all doing, or else I'm gonna blast y'all. It's like, who cares? We got metal on us. Be fine. Boy, if we're trying to blast us into oblivion. Like, really? He really thinks that's gonna work.
いきなり銃を向けて悪かったな。私はこのバルドラ軍司令部を預かるロメオ・クレイギンだ。ああ、俺はエドワード・エルリック。こっちは弟のアルフォンスです。うん。しかし君たちはどうしてこんなところにいるのかね。知ってる通り、今この司令部は敵の襲撃を受け大変なことになっておるのだが。
僕たちちょっと訳があって、外のオベリスク、いや、大きな塔のところに行かなきゃならないんです。だけど、外に出るドアはロックされてて、それを解除するためにここまで来たんですけど。あの塔のところへ、君たち、奴らについて何か秘密を知っているのかね？
Ooh, that's an explosion. We gotta get up. Gotta get up. We gotta get out of here.
エドワード君、君に頼みがある。今、この司令部の屋上に私の命を狙っている敵がいる。私の部下たちを一瞬にして倒してしまった恐ろしい化け物だ。恐ろしい化け物？ そいつを倒すため、秘密兵器の出撃準備を進めているのだが、まだもう少し時間がかかる。準備が整うまで敵を食い止めて時間を稼いでくれないだろうか。化け物か。きっとまた
I can't wait for this boss fight. Alright. We still have a little bit of time, so maybe I can cram this in here. Let's go. I was thinking about ending the part, but I believe in myself. Doom. Boom. This should not take too long. It's fine. We can make it. Oh no, it's Shizu. Okay. 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 Whatever that means.
Ochibi-chan? Oi. Ochibi-chan te dare no koto itten da?
Anta no koto ni kimatten jan. Bakka janai no? Chibi wa nōmiso mo chikkoi no kana?
She just called him short. Oh, kill me. Oh my god, Chibi. Oh my god. Kill me. Get on this gun. Let me get on a cannon for once. Let me get on this cannon for once in my life. Oh shoot, I can get that. You know what? I'm gonna do it. Hold on. Let me grab that. Let me grab that before I do anything else. I'm pretty sure I can grab that on my own without him. There we go. I'm gonna need you to get over here on this cannon shoot. Blast her into oblivion, dude. Oh shoot. Now's your chance. Every time she gets up, she just gets shot. Oh my god, I love this strategy. Ow. That's my face. She did. But she ain't alone. She getting scary, but guess what? We got somebody else. Yes, Venus Rosemary, bruh. She literally has a whip. What does she intend to do with that? That whip is so short.
この僕が開発した 超スーパーウルトラキャンサー1号の力たっぷりと思い知らせてやりますよ。
さあさあピーナッツ様、早くカニメカに乗り込みましょうぜ。
カニメカじゃない、超スーパーウルトラスペシャルキャンサー1号だと何度言ったらわかるんだ。
These people are crazy。
な長い名前覚えられるわけねえよ。略してカニメカでいいだろうが。
ダメだダメだダメだ、ちゃんと超スーパーウルトラミラクル最強グレードゴージャススペシャル。
あの、あ、舌を噛んだんか。だから言わんこっちゃない。
いつまでバカやってんだい。名前なんてどうでもいいんだよ、さっさと行くよ。
This thing is about to chase her out of here. Giant crab thing. They thought they had her. But no, they just wounded her. They're telling us, take that elevator. Take that elevator out of here. Only 6 experience. It doesn't matter at this point. We're good. Let me grab all these items that they're dropping. This is literally like an attrition rush, essentially. A battle of attrition, I guess. So really, I'm literally just using the strongest weapon. I'm not doing any hand-to-hand combat. I guess these are... I've never connected the dots until now, but I think these are, like, disciples of, like, Obelisk. Or, like, followers of Obelisk. Obelisk the Tormentor. Oh, wait. We're done here. All right. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.